arresting genocide committers in Erevan.
Really?
Yes.
So Sungait, you killed them.
You Sungait was Armenian rebellion.
Armenian rebellion.
Yes. Armenians rebelled, just like they did in 1915 in Turkey. They took up arms against their own government, their own citizens. They killed fellow Turks, fellow Muslims. They took up arms against their own government.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay? So, change your memory.
Really? Go rewrite your history.
History of it.
Go get history.
You have
history.
No history, Mongol.
Armenians committed terrorism. Armenians committed rebellion. Armenians committed genocide against Turks,
really?
My own people.
Okay, most importantly,
yes, my grandfather was killed by Armenians.
Our ancestors were killed by
Are you ready to learn? Forget about
Are you ready to stop denying the genocide?
Are you ready to learn?
There
is no genocide.
There
is no genocide. According to UN.
Who's that guy that wrote the book? Okay. I'm sorry, Lemkin!
Actually, the word genocide was coined because of the Armenian
by Lemkin in 1943.
In reference to the Armenian genocide.
He was conned by Armenians like you.
Oh, really?
He was conned by Armenians like you.
Isn't your government paying millions of dollars?
What about
Aliyev paying millions of dollars to put
the Muslims you killed?
To monuments of
Armenian genocide is a racist and dishonest history.
Hold on.
And you represent racist. If you were, then you would acknowledge your own crime.
Why don't you pay $5 million to
Armenian genocide claim.
So why would you pay $2 billion to get your men out of Hungary? Just one question.
Calm down. Tell me. Okay. Tell me. Tell me. I have read
fiction. You have read fiction.
I have read probably more books. So you just tell me. They ignore Turkish suffering.
Turkish didn't suffer anything. They are murderers.
Armenians are murderers.
They killed
Armenians murdered in Kocaeli.
They are murderers.
In
they are subhumans.
They murdered in Kocaeli.
They need to all be arrested.
Armenians murdered.
These stop yelling at these kids. You're right.
These guys, are interfering.
You don't know what the hell you're
their guys are interfering.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about.
These guys are interfering.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about. Don't think you're wrong.
No. This is a legal event?
This event is legal here.
You
guys
are
this is illegal?
With it.
You haven't been living in the United States.
You guys should get ashamed of yourselves. Armenians committed genocide in Hocalı.
Really?
People like you. And you should be ashamed of yourselves.
What about Safarov, sir? What about Safarov? Tell me about Safarov.
It is time to go your separate ways. Thank you very much. You are both entitled to your opinion. You need to go this way into your event. They're going to stay out here. You are allowed in there. They are allowed out here. Thank you.
Bajan ekse aşkım aşkım zakkım zakkım.
The same?
Yeah, it's the same.